present to you, my liege, the ultimate
survivor
hunter.
Boy!
Salutations, gamers, and welcome back to another episode of the channel. In this video, I will show you why Dredge is fundamentally broken in every way. So without further ado, let's get started, shall we? The Dead Dog Saloon. This is a great map for Dredge, because, you know, I kind of have map control here. And someone booned a totem. And you're locking my lockers. Now just what do you think you're doing, Fang?
Oh, hi.
Nice light. Just trying to balance landing if you're planning to do that stuff. Wait, she has dead heart? What the heck? I'm just gonna leave a remnant here. Oh, you ran right into it. Well, now we'll use barbecue to teleport to the next victim. Sup, Nia? We'll need your balance landing on me. Nice, drops God Palette first thing. And considering that the fish are jitter, we become even stronger. What's your plan?
I'm gonna break your fucking leg!
We just gotta keep pressure and not take too long in chases. Someone's on the generator over there. Just wait until nightfall. We just stay in the locker. There we are. Now, where did she go? Let's see.
Huh?
The dredge is so broken, you can just teleport anywhere really fast and know where they are. With barbecue, you can just keep on the pressure. Sadly, the nerf of barbecue will punish us later. Oh, that's what I thought. Using my remnants is the game. Three hooks before the second gen done is usually a good sign. My. Fresh scratch marks. This is the thing that's been tormenting me the entire time. It's not very cash money of you. All that vault speed.
I'm a bad bitch, you can't kill me.
We don't really need generation perks, we just have to win through power and force. Now just what do you think you're doing, Fang? Running away from me?
Shut the fuck up.
I'm about to kill you instantly. No dead herd? Oh, dead herd. Very nice. Wow, they're all rescue teams here. I guess I go for one injure. You're much too late for that. Well, thanks for the free hits. I guess we want to be injured.
I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky.
I think not, Nia. Make this nightfall incredibly punishing. Sadly, there's no lockers over there for some ungodly reason. So we just gotta walk. Okay, Fags obviously has decisive or borrow time or something like that. No.
Okay.
There we go. You knew you could get that, at least you're smart. But really, that was a dumb plan. I'm afraid your time is up, Michaela. There we go, we got some serious pressure on them. And I think they three-jet themselves. What a shame. Oh, Fang!
What the fuck you say to me, you little shit?
Prepare yourself for imminent death. Oh, nice. That was the fattest dead heart I've ever seen. Let's play on a meat hook for your treachery. We gotta get back there pronto as well. What do you think you're doing, Fang? And I told you to stay away from generators. This is my generator. I'm gonna protect you with my life. I wonder, have they started working on another generator? Can you get her?
No!
She can't do it yet. Give it up already against the powerful dredge. No, I'm not leaving. I will grab you. Dude! As dredge, it's just too easy. It's just too easy. I love nightfall on this map, it's so blue. Well, I don't think you can find the hatch in this state. Ow! My shoulder. Do you know where it is by chance? An invitation? Afraid your time is up. Want something funny I just realized? I have 135 cakes. Oh, Midwitch, this is gonna be so dirty as dredge. Because there's a locker everywhere. Oh, there's an ace. Perfect. Nice. Try to hide from the dredge? I don't think that's possible. Let's force you into this. No one knows how to capture that remnant. Ah, oh, he's got boil over. There's a hook nearby. Oh, thank goodness. Going for yoinks, never working out. Nightfall has begun. There is no escape. Just gonna break this. Cancel this loop forever. Thank goodness they got rid of the second noise when breaking the wall, because that really bugged me. Sup, nerds? all that hit. That's so fat. Ah, my eyes. We still have our ears, but they're blocked by the screaming children. Didn't expect me to go that way, did ya? Claudette, I'm coming for you. Oh, it's Bill. Sup, nerd. He a dead hard. I'm afraid you will not live long enough to use it again. Let's wait here until nightfall. That'll be fun. Give a little bit of sliver so we can walk around. You're never safe against the dredge. Especially Ace with his boil over. Get smacked. Thank you. I'll just break this real quick with my power. Sup. Aw, you got a little stuck there. Well, I'm afraid your time has come. Just try to escape. And holding W, not very fun for me. But I can vault fast. Prepare yourself for death. Ace. Oh, the DC, always fun to see. Ow! The tip of it hit me and it really hurt. Ugh, we'll just blocks you and you're dead. So predictable, what a shame. Oh, you had adrenaline, of course you did. Now just what do you think you're doing, Ace? So silly. So predictable. I said that last time and I ate your boil over. Oh, we'll have no problem. There we go. Get on. Mount Ormond Resort, the slipperiest map for any speed killer. At least it's not as bad as the swamp, because the swamp there's like 12 lockers. Oh, hello. Is that baby Dwight? Oh my god, that was adorable. Oh, he's just a baby. Oh my goodness. I can't see anything. Oh, that is the cutest thing ever. Bunny fangs, I don't have as much respect for. Run, baby Dwight. Run as fast as you can. Nice. Has anyone ever faced a dredge before? I'm going to use my hands to pick you up. Oh, I hear the baby Dwight. I can't bring myself to kill him. I'm just going to ignore him for the time being. Barbecue is actually buffed with the... with this new orange generator, because you can actually see survivors differently. I'm sorry, Dwight. I need some pressure. Oh my god. I just gave this guy a heart attack. Hopefully you get its hook skill checks.
You're a fucking idiot.
Oh. Well, no, I'm just embarrassed. Chain rushing in my presence? That's not allowed. Get over here so I can stab you. And I will not make the same mistake twice. There we go. Die. Gen rushers? How would I miss that? Hello! Well, I'm afraid the gen rushers have met their end. Let's go all the way over there, shall we? Bunny Fang. My. Well, Fang, I'm afraid. Ow! Okay, you know pallets hurt my forehead. You know it's disrespectful to put them down. Oh, nightfall is upon us. Man, there's a locker deficiency in this map. I can barely use them in chase. Michaela Reed. Oh, always a pleasure. Oh. I'm just gonna hit you through with my massive sickle. Thank you for vaulting, it makes my life so much easier. Get stuck. We gotta go kill people, we gotta go on a massive killing spree. Yeah, just to fight you, just to spite you after all that you've done to me. I don't like your boot to it up. Break that, and let's go. Oh, a little scroll. Luckily, I have all 12. I had to grind a little this weekend. Your sprint burst means nothing to me. He has borrowed time? Well, we barely secured that 3K, because they absolutely gen-rushed me. Stop. I can't kill you. You're too adorable. Together, we will find the hatch. Dwight, here it. Alright, Dwight, it's all for you. And I think that will do it for this video. We had some good rounds, and we just showed you why barbecue is so broken on Dredge. So yeah, everyone, thank you for watching, and have an excellent evening and a fantastic night, and I'll see you in the next episode. Au revoir.